Alright guys, here's a cool effect with the cellophane, again. You can have a card appear or change underneath the cellophane very visually and instantly, as well as an object. So this could be used for color changes, transpositions, shape-shifting sequences, anything of the sort. And this was inspired by Justin Miller's lecture notes. There was an effect in there. And, let's take a look. So, you show the box on both sides, and just a wave. So that is it, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks.